This is a drill that I give a lot of my upper core players. I set them up with their feet closed or aimed to the right, the toes twisted away from the target. And basically, we're working on turning the right hip and staying more toward the left side of our body. And then as we shift, and as you can see here, the club's going to come in. And then as we shift, the club head gets right on plane, coming down from the top. And now from here, it's time to swing the club past the body. So we want the club to go past the body, and then that's going to pull the hips and chest around to the finish. So you can see here I am coming through from down the line. Now, one of the things I've noticed is that my students are doing this, but they don't use their feet or legs. So they just let the club go past them and do the drill nicely. But they're not using the lower body to help create speed and drive all the way through to the finish. So as you look at these two videos here now on the left, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to let the club swing past my body, but now I'm going to drive through to my left side and drive all the way through to my finish. So you want to use your legs as you do this drill. So the keys are in transition. We're going to keep the back at the target, the club slots. There's the club swinging past my body. And you can see on the right, now I'm using my legs to drive all the way through to my finish. We want to use our legs to help us create speed in the club head and also support the club head at impact. So it's interesting what we think about the legs and the lower body. We've heard all the time that you've got to clear these hips, get the hips out of the way, and the upper core player doesn't clear the hips or use the lower body the way a lot of people think. On the backswing, the upper core player is going to turn the trail hip the most and pivot around the left side of the body. Then there's going to be a shift from the top. And if we lower a little bit, we're actually loading our verticals. And now we're going to rotate into a jump. That's how we use our legs. That's how that upper core player uses his legs. So he rotates into a jump. Now, obviously, when we swing a club, we're not going to do it that much. But that's how we use our legs. And our hips will not be that rotated at impact. So as you watch this club come down from the top, there it is slotting right on plane coming into this golf ball. And notice at impact, look at the left leg straightening. And I wasn't even trying to do this. Look at the left leg straightening. I am driving and jumping. And as you can see at impact, my hips are hardly rotated at all. And I'm at the top of the upper core. But there's speed in the club head with my arms, hands, and wrist. And now I'm using my legs to drive through to the finish and help support the club at impact. For more information on this, please visit LarryRinker.com.